Linux computer manufacturer System 76 launched today the Telio Mega Desktop Computer as world's smallest quad GPU workstation powered by a Linux-based operating system and AMD Ryzen processors. Coming upon unboxing. It took System 76 almost a year to perfect the Telio Mega, which they dub as a Lehman's hypercar. Due to the advanced technologies and engineering that this new Linux-powered workstation includes, thus making it ideal for deep learning and scientific computing. The state-of-the-art thermal system is the Telio Mega appears to be the thing that set it apart from other desktop computers. It comes with two separate thermal systems designed to keep the heat generated by the CPU and GPUs from mixing and to prevent throttling. In addition, the workstation comes with intake fans on the bottom and side panels to cool down the GPUs, thus providing a stable and reliable performance even when running the most compute-intensive workloads. For the CPU, there is a separate duct that isolates the airflow to the AMD Ryzen Threadripper processors, which receives cool air from a dedicated intake vent located on the side panel. The design is also interesting, featuring a durable aluminum chassis with easy access to the motherboard for upgrades and repairs, while offering users a compact and quiet desktop computer. Under the hood, the Telio Mega is powered by 3rd-gen AMD Ryzen Threadripper desktop processors, up to 4 NVIDIA Quadra RTX GPU, up to 256 quad-channel DDR4 3200MHz RAM, as well as up to 64TB additional storage on hot swappable 2.5 SSDs. There are several NVIDIA GPUs that can be configured for the Telio Mega, including NVIDIA GeForce RTX 2080 Ti, NVIDIA GeForce RTX 3090, NVIDIA Quadra RTX 4000, NVIDIA Quadra RTX 5000, NVIDIA Quadra RTX 6000 and NVIDIA Quadra RTX 8000. Connectivity-wise, the workstation features no less than 7 USB 3.2 Gen 2 Type-A ports, 1 USB 3.2 Gen 2 Type-C port, 2 Intel Gigabyte Ethernet RJ45 LAN ports support up to 10 GB transfer, Intel Wireless AC ABGN ACR AX, Bluetooth 5.0 and 5 audio jacks. Like with all of the System 76 computer, you can order this workstation with either the company's in-house built Ubuntu based Pop! OS 20.04 LTS operating system or Canonical's Ubuntu 20.04 LTS Focal Fossa. Telio Mega uses open source hardware, has a base price of $7,499.99. Thanks for watching, I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, hit the thumbs up button. It helps me make a good content for you. Other than that, I'll see you in tomorrow's video. Peace out.